We're going to factor this expression by grouping. So first we want to split it up into our groups. So we'll have m squared n plus 8mn plus our other group, which is 5m plus 40. So now looking at what we can factor out of each of those groups, in our first group, we can take out mn, and then we're left with m plus 8. And in our second group, we can factor out a 5, leaving us again with m plus 8. And now, since both of those terms have m plus 8, we can factor that out. And then we're left with the mn plus 5.